In this project, we decided to tackle the problem of carrying food while on crutches at the dining hall. So that's one of the big problems of being injured, is that you're so reliant on your friends when you're going to the dining hall. Having talked to a lot of individuals that have been on crutches in the past, we thought this would be a great idea. In our design, we had the tray resting on top of a servo motor, and we realized that that would lead to a sort of unstable equilibrium. And so to fix that, we simply moved the tray below the rotation axis, and this gave us the stable equilibrium that was advantageous in the end. And so when we reached the final prototypes, we realized that the shape of the tray supports, so these sort of L-shaped arms here, wasn't quite ideal. We were missing a little bit of length at the top of the triangles for the center of mass to be directly below the rotation point. And so to fix that, we thought we would add a counterweight at the bottom. And so this helped us sort of reach a more stable position and provided us with the balance that we needed to balance the tray. The most rewarding part of this whole process, I think, was just working as a team. I think most of us didn't have a lot of experience working around in the machine shop and just with the engineering design process in general. And so, it was great fun to work as a team and tackle this problem and try to come up with a good solution.